I was only 14 and I was just like stressing out. I don't know. It was a weird time. But I got through that time, and then on the other side of it, I wrote this song to kind of like just ponder that time in my life. And it meant so much to me, the song. I was super proud of it. But then I came and I started touring and I started doing it at like venues. So I started playing it for crowds like you guys. How many names are on there? 500? 540? Dope, I'm gonna follow you along to the round of okay, so I started playing it live and it completely changed my life because I get to look up. Thank you so, so, so.